Hey guys, this is Rush out of 993. Welcome back to another part of the Amnesia. Amnesia custom story followed by death chapter 1. All right, so I was gonna venture over here, but I didn't. I'm gonna leave that door open. And so yeah, we got a little bit of parts to this. There's an open plaza right here. I'm so dumb. Okay, nothing. I wish they could have given me a lantern already. That would be great. $200. What if I would get a lantern, like, I don't know. What's this say? Storage, here we go. Oh, terrific, it's dark. Close that door. Alright. Let me see here. Alright. Boxes. Cabinet that I'm not too thrilled about. Oh, just has boxes more. More boxes. Get out of here. I might need this place. You may never know, guys. Okay. Oh, there's a key. Okay. Nothing. Shirt. Ah. Okay. Cellar key. I'm gonna go hide in here for a little bit. Alright, so cellar key. Where was the cellar at, guys? I don't know. What the heck was that? Okay. Why did this boomage? Oh great, it's well lit. That's totally not what I would want. What? You're crazy. Whoever you are, I forgot your name. Nothing. Okay. Wait a minute. This is where I was at before, wasn't it? Did I really make a loop? Oh! This door is gone. Okay. Don't do that. Oh crap. Close it. Ha, ah, there we go. We're good. Ha! Ah. Freaking grunt! You didn't hear anything. Oh man, that was close. Ha! Ah. Great. Of all things! Thank goodness I actually opened both doors. Alright, so basically he'll move out of here sooner or later, right? What the heck? What did he do? Oh man, he's still here. I'm just gonna wait until he's gone. Yeah, he's coming back here. Hi, Grunt. Ugh, he sounds so creepy. Oh, man. Alright, he's gone. Oh, man. Good thing I opened both doors, huh? Alright, so what did he bash down? This door? Wait a minute, this was the same area that I was in before. Why did he think I was in here? Oh well. Loser. Can't see. Where's this one? Don't budge. Terrific. Got locked by itself. Terrific. What's that coming from down there? Oh, this is a cellar, right? Yes. Cool. Click. Alright, so basically he thought that he escaped from the monsters, but they're here with us, so that means... Okay, I thought that was, there was going to be a monster music. So that means that the guys that I was supposed to meet aren't really alive. That's what I'm guessing, guys. Oh, come on. What's going on? Oh, terrific. Terrific! Oh, I'm gonna die, am I? Alright, get it back up on your feet. Where am I? Wait a minute, I wasn't here before. Was I? I don't know. Oh, look, there's this thingy. I've cried so many times. I used to hate our little group, including myself, for so long time. But now I have become numb from the inside, and I don't care anymore. William. That's terrific. Okay, yeah, this is not where I was before. Oh, this is... What? I don't know, guys. Okay. Let me know if there was a lantern. Oh my gosh, I am so on the brink of... Yeah, I am very, very low. That's terrific. Anything in here? Blast from the other side, that's terrific. I don't really want to go over there anyways. Go down here. There's a lantern I could use! Finally! Give me the lantern. Ah! Crystal clear! And so very little oil. Guess I could check this door first. Ooh, tenderbox. Yay. Alright, let's check this one first. Oops. God, this place is so creepy! Go ahead and close that behind me. Alright, let's go on. Upstairs. What? Oh, that's terrific. Ow, 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 ow. Yep, those things totally hurt me more than they used to. That's terrific. Is there anything here that I need? Ugh. Ow. Okay. Ugh. There we go. totally wasn't sure if I was supposed to do that or not. Ow. Okay, so where's this place at? Whoa, hello. Whoa. I don't think I was supposed to be here yet, guys. Oh, look, hammer. Man, the shadow is really following me today. Okay, so I should have checked the other room. Oh well. Bash it down. Douche. Okay. Whee! Ow. Alright, so where am I at? This looks like a wine cellar. Wait a minute, hold on. Was this the area that was blocked from the other side? Oh, crap. This guy here? I don't... I don't hear the music. Okay, so I totally freaked out over nothing. Nothing here that I need. Need more oil. That is a lot of glass. Where am I at this time? Get away. Okay. Oh, oil. Close that behind me. Get this oil. Use it. Alright. Oh, this is great. This is definitely not leading me to my own doom. Wait a minute, where? What the heck, dude? Wasn't I here before? Whoa. Okay, never mind. I wasn't here. Okay, let's go up. Let's go up, let's go up, let's go up, let's go up. Whoa. What the heck was that? There's something that I need for the hammer. It can't be removed by hand. That's not what I wanted. Oh, I should have went to J. Okay. That's not it. Tool is needed to remove these wooden planks. How about a hammer? Boosh! I'm so smart. I'm breaking and entering! Like you give a... You care! Sorry! You didn't hear anything. What? What?! Is there something here? Oh yeah, here's a note. Oil, thank you. Oh man. This game and paranoia is really going to get to me today. Alright, hello. What's this say?
Today is the day when we finally move out. I will only take with me the three of my most trusted servants. William, Henry, and David. We must not tell the others about our secret mission. Otherwise, they will try to follow us. We'll take the secret passage to the old side of the castle, which has not been visited for years now. It's located behind one of the shelves in the local history room. There, we will venture forth to discover the true meaning of the Grey Curse, one of the most powerful phenomena in the world. The power to live forever.
Francis Harmon. There's a secret path somewhere in the local history room. Is that... where am I? Oh yeah, I'm in the cellar still, right? Okay. What? Ah! No, no, no! No, 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 no! Ow! Ow, ow! You're real! You're definitely real! You're definitely real! You're definitely real! Ah! Oh. Ow. Ugh. Whoa. Ugh. Freaking grunt. I was in a blind panic. You can't do that to me. Actually, you can, but still. Jerk? That actually got me good, okay? I am very impressed. Oh, crap! It's not done yet? Oh, gosh, 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 oh, gosh. Go! Go, 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 go! Oh, go! Go, 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 go! Oh. Oh man. Please tell me that it's over. That's the local history room. Thank you for saying the obvious. Alright. Use the freaking hammer. The hammer broken cannot be used anymore. Oh, terrific. Oh. Whoa.
Keep looking for it. It must be somewhere around here.
Huh. I wonder if their search was in vain. Kinda would sound like it, right? Alright. Loud and numb, thank you. Is that real? No, it's not. Okay. Oh, man. Getting really paranoid. Oh, oil. Oil. I can't talk right now, guys. I'm so sorry. Behind here? There's a switch. Okay. Click it. Oh, there's no power. Okay, power's needed to operate the lever. In that case, I have to move forward into this place that could possibly kill me. That's terrific. Oh, here we go. Okay, just go ahead and check the drawers first. Nothing. 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 And... oops. Nothing. Okay. Nothing besides this note. You need to have the code set to up V... oh, up 5, down 15. No, that's 14. Okay. Up 5... down 14. Otherwise, the machinery won't start. Okay, so we're with the, thing be up 5. Where would the thing be at? Oh, wait. Whoa, wait. Oh, that's the thing. Where the heck is the... Okay, well, You know what, guys? This is the end of this part, actually. So, if you liked it, please leave a like and comment, and next time I'll see if I can crack these codes. If I can. And I'm very destroying the house. So, yeah. Take care, guys, and, have a good night. See ya.